I didn't expect to get a mini Fenway Park. I feel happy and I feel excited that this is going to happen to me and that I'm going to be able to play.
And what is Aleppo?
What is Aleppo?
There's a 10-year-old boy in Hartford, Connecticut named Thomas Hastings. He has muscular dystrophy. Gets around okay, but he gets worn down pretty easily, so he has to be in a wheelchair about half the time. He also used to be on a little league team, but had to quit because it was too exhausting. So he recently asked the Make-A-Wish Foundation if they could build a baseball field in his backyard. And check this out. He's a huge Boston Red Sox fan. So instead of a normal field, they built him a mini replica of Fenway Park. And it's just big enough to play wiffle ball with his friends.
At first, when I wished for the baseball field, I didn't expect to get a mini Fenway Park. I feel happy and I feel excited that this is going to happen to me and that I'm going to be able to play.
It has the same dimensions as the real Fenway Park, with foul poles, a scoreboard, stadium lighting, a press box, a bullpen in right field, and a mini green monster in left. The University of Hartford baseball team donated bleachers for the outfield. The Red Sox head groundskeeper even got a farm in New Jersey to donate the exact same sod they use at the real Fenway. The whole thing took 34 days to build, and they held their opening day on Saturday. This is the boy's father.
Thomas faces many challenges. There's a lot of, he's had 14 surgeries. Dealing with muscular dystrophy can be tough. Here it all disappears. To see the whole community come together to make this happen, I can't even believe it.
Hundreds of friends, family members, and volunteers showed up, and there's even video of Thomas throwing out the first pitch.
You, man, is there, where's the footage?
98online.com and the 98 Rock mobile app.
Yes.
Queuing it up as we speak.
Yes, it's going to push me over. Here we are.
I'll forward it to you if I...
That's right here. Just got to wait for this computer to finish downloading a flash update. Brand new studio, but for some reason I'm on Windows XP. Here we go. Oh, and they show them...
God, look at that thing. That is badass.
Oh.
Wow.
And he seems real happy. You, dude.
The dad is what got me. The soundbite from the dad.
Thomas faces many challenges. There's a lot of, he's had 14 surgeries. Dealing with muscular dystrophy can be tough. Here it all disappears.
See
the whole community come together to make this happen, I can't even believe it.
At first, when I wished for the baseball field, I didn't expect to get a mini Fenway Park. I feel happy and I feel excited that this is going to happen to me and that I'm going to be able to play.
And what is Aleppo?
What is Aleppo?
What would be your make-a-wish if you got one?
Let's get weird. Okay, now, am I on a timetable here? Like, I ain't got a lot of time? Or something has befallen me and I have all the time in the world, but I might be, like, kind of laid up?
So you got like a year.
Okay, 1 year? Jeez.
I just had a really weird one, but I think a guy already did it.
I want to meet Dolph Lundgren.
Didn't a guy, or was it a girl? Was it the young girl or was it the guy that like married his daughter or something? Like they walked down the aisle.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That, you did that.
Yeah.
And I had to be
flashed into my head. That's
what,
if I couldn't, if I was going to die, I would want to see that.
You would want to see, oh, I'm going to start crying again thinking about Skywalker.
I am so emotional about this.
I would want to see Stella walk down the aisle. If I knew I would never, wouldn't live to see that moment, I would make that moment happen.
Keep talking, homie. There's about to be a spill on this board.
Would yours be, Speaks?
Make me die faster.
Jesus.